Good morning, students. Today we learn about Fibonacci series, and the Fibonacci series is 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. So, the sum of the first two numbers is the third number in the Fibonacci series. Means to make a program of Fibonacci series or to print the Fibonacci series, we add the first two numbers, and after adding first two numbers, we get the third number. And the first two numbers of the Fibonacci series are 0 and 1. And if you write the Fibonacci series, add first two numbers, get the third number. Suppose, and in Fibonacci series, the first two number is 0 and 1. And the third number is sum of the first two numbers. So, the third value is 0 plus 1, 1. Then the fourth value is, now the first two values are this one and this. Add these two, we get the fourth value. Same way, we get the fifth value by adding 1 and 2. So, the Fibonacci series is the sum of the, the Fibonacci series, the first two numbers are 0 and 1, and the third value is the sum of the first two numbers. In the same way, we can print the Fibonacci series. Now, we have to make the program. For making a program, first we take two values, first two digits. Suppose we have taken A equals to 0 and B equals to 0, and in third value we put C equals to A plus B, and we have to repeat this process. B is 1, so we get the third value A plus B, means we get the first three digits 0, 1, and C will be A plus B means 1. Now this 1 becomes A and this 1 becomes B, and add these two, we get the third value, means we get 2. Same way, now this 1 becomes A and this 2 becomes B, we get the fourth value 3. Now we will make the program. Suppose we have to print a program, print a Fibonacci series up to certain limit. Print Fibonacci series up to certain limit. Suppose we have taken the limit I equals to 5, means we have to print the first 5 values of a Fibonacci series. For this, we have taken a value A equals to 0, B equals to 1, and Z equals to 1. Then print the Fibonacci series. Print Fibonacci series. Now print first two values, because first two values are x and y. We have print the first two values. Now the third value, now we have to repeat this process, because we have to get the first 5 digits of our Fibonacci series. So we use a loop here. Suppose the loop is while z is less than equals to I. Means this z, we have declared initialized z equals to 1. This is for initiating the while loop. Means jab tak hamari z ki value I se small hai, to hamara jo loop hai, wo execute hota rahe. Print z, and we have taken for a gap. Means there will be two gap between the there will be a gap between the two values. Then we have print x equals to y and y equals to z. Then z equals to x plus y. I have do this. We have taken the first two values as a equals to 0, b equals to 1, and z equals to 1. Here what we have did, or you take x equals to 0 or y equals to 1. I have print the value of x and y because I we know that the first two values of Fibonacci series are 0 and 1. So we have print here x and y. Then we have taken a loop while z is less than equals to I, and the value of z is 1 and value of I is 5. Means loop is true, condition is true till z is smaller than I. Then print we have to print the third value. So the value of x and y will be changed. Now 1 become x and b this one becomes y. So we interchange their values. Now x equals to y and y equals to z. Then print the third value, z equals to x plus y. This process will be repeated till the condition is true. So in this way we can print the Fibonacci series.